Hey all you empowered problem solvers, Sean Fury here, Mr. Hero Support guy, aka Empower Mentor in the business of power boosting. Hope you're doing well. Want to wish you a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Festivus for the rest of us, Happy Kwanzaa, whatever it is you celebrate. I hope you have a great time doing it. Remember, there are people in the world who want to see you have a good time. I'm one of those people. And so I want to just give us a reminder that there are people out there who are struggling with lots of different emotional stress triggers this Christmas. People who have lost loved ones and who have maybe been through divorce. They've got multiple houses they're going back and forth to with the kids. Lots of relatives coming over. They might have different political views than you. And that's okay. Just want to remind you that that's okay to be different. And to still be friends. I call that connected knowing. It's a skill, social skill, where you know what you know and someone else knows what they know, and you can still be in a good relationship and have a maintain a good rapport with one another. What I call a teamwork orientation. Anyways, guys, remember that despite those triggers, you can get through tough times. Even holidays can be stressful. But try to do it consciously and do what I call structured leisure time, where you're going to be planning ahead of time what your day is going to look like. Who you're going to hang out with. Try to spend time with people who are going to boost your morale and help you to keep your spirits up so you don't end up being lonely and shut down and ruminating on things that aren't good for you to, you know, spend too much time dwelling on. But this is also an opportunity for those of you that like to get involved consciously on purpose and create good experiences to do that, right? Maybe you don't have a ton of money. Things are tough right now economically. You know, gas prices are super high. I think I'm paying double now for my Jeep that I used to pay for gas. And it's costing me like an extra $250 a month, to be honest with you. And because in Maine here, we drive a lot. So that can be stressful. But you don't have to buy like a million gifts, you know. But just buy one gift. Or if you don't have the money to buy one gift, just have a good day, right? And play a game with your kid or watch the game with your stepdad or whatever and enjoy the meal with your family, and you don't have to speed out of there. Just try to have a win-win where everybody gets their needs met, you know, and that's where lifescaping comes in. You're going to do things on purpose to make sure that everybody gets their needs met rather than just one or two people and everyone else has a crappy time. Anyways, guys, hope you have a great day and a great life, and good luck and enjoy your holiday.